That's why I'm stating what week we're on, because they're late. It's been at least a month and a half in school already, and people are still walking in my classroom like it's the first day. We don't talk here unless I call on you to talk. Okay. If you know an answer, you raise your hand. You don't yell it out. Absent. It's right here. Marsha. Sorry, sweetie. You're just really annoying, so I'm not calling on you. No, I'm calling you on extra now, and I marked you absent, so you're absent today, duh. Okay. So, I'd let you do whatever you want in this class, but I can't do that, and I can't let you go on your phones, because we all know how that goes. So, I'm gonna read to you. Now, this ain't no third grade little reading. Okay. You are in seventh grade. Seventh grade, each and one of you. Marsha, turn it off now. You know what? Just gotta write you a slip now. Thanks. Walk over here. Spit your gum out. Spit your gum out. I am not telling you twice. Spit your gum out. Spit your gum out. I'm up. I need your detention right now. Spit your gum out. Thank you. What's your last name? Okay. How do you spell it?